three horses here. You guys have never met this one yet. He's a stallion, and we're going to give them a touch-up since this paint, it got really sticky for some reason, and it's starting to chip off. So I got two brand new paints here, white and black, and I have my others over there. So I'm going to open these. So I'm going to open them, and then we're going to start painting. So see you when I get these open. So I got them open, and I just brought over my other paints. And turns out that the black is actually gray, so I'm going to have to paint something gray. I don't know if I'm going to paint anything gray yet, but let's take out these. These are my other paints. I think I only have a little bit of black left and a little bit of white. So we'll manage with the black, I think, hopefully. Because I have to touch this one up. He's like sticky and then the paint is taken out. Yeah, it's like running out. You can tell. So I'll get as much as I can. I'm not getting very much. I mean, it's enough to touch up, but okay. Got a lot of black. We're just gonna paint over all the little parts where it needs touching up. And where it's sticky. I don't know how it got sticky. It didn't even go near anything. I think it's just a paint. These aren't sticky. I don't know why. I use the same paint for them as this. Okay. I'm gonna start touching up the stallion and I'll be right back with you guys. So I just finished going over the stallion with black. We're gonna paint his mane and tail gray instead of blue because the blue didn't really come out good with black. So I'm gonna try using this new gray. It's really pretty, to be honest. Really pretty gray. Let me just put some on here. Yeah. That should be good enough. I put it in here. And I'm going to paint his mane tail gray. So I'm going to start with that. So I'm just rinsing off this brush from the black. And should be good now. Dip your brush into the paint. And I'm gonna paint the tail first. That's the easiest part. I was thinking of making his tail and mane black, but I'm not sure. Because then, if it was all black, I don't know. I'm running out of black, so that's why I couldn't do it. I used most of my black on this guy and Coco's repainting her black mane and black tail. So now Coco's new name is Mystic or Mystery. I don't know yet. I think it's going to be Mystery. And then this one is Goldie. And this one, I don't know yet. Because I just, like, literally just painted him a few days ago. Like, a few weeks ago. Like, 1 week ago. Or something like that. Now I have to repaint all of them. Also, I have a mask now.
So
My TikTok will be in the description, where I do cosplay and furry stuff, my dino mask. I have a tutorial of how to paint this. I'm going to be doing a repaint today, too. Well, not really repainting the whole thing, just doing another layer. Okay, so it's going to take a little bit of while. The blue isn't coming off, so be right back. I'm back. I just finished doing his mane and tail gray. He's going to be a ghost horse, and he has white eyes. So we're going to put him over to dry. I did her mane and tail because there was gold on it. And then this one doesn't need touching up. So now we're going to get on to touching up my mask. So I don't have a mesh for it yet, for the eyes. I'm going to get them soon. So yeah, I'm going to go over the blue with the same blue I used for the, I don't know how to call it, the tear or whatever it is, the design around its eye. And then, so it looks a little blue, because, so it looks more blue because the green looks like the blue when I don't go over the blue that much. There we go. Time to paint over this.